Here we go. I wish they'd make like a super advanced Metroid game. The Divine Beast controls enabled. That's cool. Wonder what we can do.
Good. You've obtained the map of the Divine Beast.
He's doing the same thing.
You will see several glowing points on your map, which represent the terminals that control Ruta. Take Ruta back by activating all of the terminals. Be careful.
It's weird to hear voiceover in a Zelda game, but it's kind of refreshing. I think it's a nice forward step, you know, to grow a little bit every once in a while, so. I guess we'll go this way before going any further into the place. Take stock. I don't see anything. It looks nefarious. Oh, look at that cool little like three-dimensional thing. This press tile. It looks important in some way. Or not. I guess we just walk up to this. Oh, this is the main control. Okay, so this is like the final part that we have to activate. Because we're in the head, or the butt, it would appear. Okay, we're in the elephant butt, moving back up. So yeah, I haven't had to use the guide yet, but just to make sure, it's more so, not even just to do this, but it's more so to make sure if I'm like running around in the wilderness, I don't spend too much time just wasting, you know, just running around getting beaten up by extremely high level monsters that I have no business fighting. Really? I brushed against it. Oh! Give me that sword. Yes! Give me your springs. Oh, I love it. Let's not brush against this, but check around corners, because you know how much treasure likes to hide around corners. I like this. It's giving me a very different vibe, but like it's still very Zelda, and it also feels a little bit like I bet you a lot of people have been saying Shadow of the Colossus, which I don't blame them. It does feel very Shadow of the Colossus-esque. That 4K remaster or whatever, I'm really looking forward to. So, let's see if we do some of that. No, let's do this. Yes, we can. What is that? No, okay. So, let's see what we have to do. I have to hit those. Water coming in. Moving up. Let's see if we jump up here. Ride it up. Climb this? Nope. Okay. Huh. And around this corner. I love the physics of how you move on the when you have the thing going. Okay, so I don't know how this is gonna work, but stop time. Hit it this way. Oh wait, not that one. This one. I wish I could switch back to something else. I mean, I got another one, so it's fine, but... Oh wait, no, I don't. It's this one. That's too bad. I'll switch to the Boko Club. So that punches up. What does that do? Shooting arrows. Maybe I'll let go of this chest? Nope. Huh. Not sure I quite understand how this works. Do I need to stasis it and then hit it a bunch? Oh no, I didn't mean to throw it. I probably hurt it by doing that. That's probably it, that's a bummer. Well, let's save that for later, I guess. See if we can. I guess we can go over here and ride this. Ah! Not the best one to choose, but... Like Link, even though there's finally a jump button in this game, he's not very good at it. Get this at least. Ooh, Sonder movies. Wow. What do you know? Oh, there's a terminal in there. Look at that. I didn't see it. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna shatter that and put one right here, right? Oh, swimming's the tide. Get there, please. Oh, there we go. Do you still do it when it's... Oh, come on, guys. Really? Ow. Alright, Butterfingers. You can do it. I'm surprised we haven't got any complaints about our dropping stuff in our apartment because we do stuff all the time, right? Sorry, I kinda cast like what? What is that? Okay, so let's see if there's anything if we go further out. I don't know if any way we could affect that. Guide is telling us to go out anyway. Go out there anyway. Lots. That's disturbing. I don't like that. Just baseball it off the side. Oh, what about if I shoot this thing, maybe? There you go. If I could have like an HD remake just of Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask, I'd totally just play that straight through. Beginning to end. No questions. Okay, so we're up here. Uh. Okay, so we're left in that to get the water flowing, right? Maybe? Oh! There you go. Like that. So you have to freeze the top one. That's what it is. Okay, let's wait for it to come back over. It's all just physics. I'm sure there's like a dance emoji that you could do. Bill can't hear you. Bill's nowhere to be found. Bill's never where I need him to be. Right, cat? The new cat that's here, Gwen. I don't know where she is, but around. Gwen! She's tentatively checking out everything recently, so. Oh no. Oh gosh. Missed it again. Missed it again. Get you next time. Look how impatient Link is. Come on. No wonder, this might be, I wonder how short this dungeon is going to be. It seems like we're going through pretty quickly. Get up here, so. There we go. Open it. Ancient core. Very valuable to researchers. Researchers, jeez. Take it. All right. Go back to the second level. Right between the two gears, which is the third option from the top. A little further. Execute. And this is when they should touch, right? Maybe? Like I said before, you make noises while you run or jump or do anything in a video game, it automatically helps you, so. Am I supposed to be doing this? What am I doing? Oh. Ah. The ragdoll makes me laugh every single time. Did I get it? Oh. Guardian Spear, look at that. I need to equip that Guardian Spear and take a picture of it. It's only 10 though, but whatever. I'm into it. Look how picturesque that is. Fine. Okay. So, I don't see anything else around here.